श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्क केसरी वेदांताचार्यवर्यो में सन्निधत्तां सदा हरि नमो नारायण। लेट्स एंजॉय द 23rd वर्स ऑफ हयग्रीव स्तोत्रम टुडे। संचिंतयामि प्रतिभाद सास्तान संदुक्षवयंतम समय प्रदीपान विज्ञानकल्पद्रुमपल्लवाभं व्याख्यान मुद्रा मधुरम करंते। सो फ्रॉम वर्सेस 23, 24, 25 स्वामी देशिकन टॉक्स अबाउट एंड ट्रेसेस अबाउट हयग्रीवंस हस्तम द हैंड द लोअर राइट and the left hands of Lord Hayagrivan, the upper right and left hands of Lord Adan, Sudarshanam and Panchajanyam, Chakram and Shankh, the upper right and left hand. The right lower hand holds the Upadesha Mudra, Jnana Mudra, and also there is a Japa Mala in that hand, and the left lower hand holds the pustakam, the book, while embracing Mahalakshmi, Lakshmi Hayagrivan. So Swami in this 23rd verse talks about the Upadesha Mudra, the right lower hand. So Swami, look at the Upadesha Mudra of Sri Hayagriva Murti. It has a posture of fingers and the thumb and the other finger touches each other, whereas the other three middle ring finger and the little finger slightly bent and it's vertical. How lovely and sweet divine is this right hand. How potent it is to awaken our jnanam, our vision, our realization of the Vedic jnanam. So, sanchintayami pradibhada shastan sandukshayantam samaya pradipan. And he says, Pradipada Shastra, the Buddhi, the Medhavi, this Buddhi, the Sastan. So assume that the Jnanam is like a lamp and it has the thread. Samaya Pradipan, the Siddhanta Artham is the Deepam. So the Buddhi is the thread. And Siddhanta Artham, the Vedic knowledge Artham, is the Deepam, the light. And that light needs to expand and becomes brighter. Then only we can get the brightness and the Jnanam. And hence, the finger needs to slightly shift the thread up so that the Deepam becomes brighter. And Swami Desika mentions that the hand, Upadesha Mudra, is like facilitating the thread to move, shift little bit up. Thereby the Deepam expands its brightness and it gives us Jnanam, Sandukshayantam. So it is let burnt better, Vijnana Kalpadruma Pallavaba. And he says it's like the Kalpaka Vriksham, Vijnana Kalpadruma Pallavaba. The Trimeni, Perumal Trimeni is like a Kalpaka tree which grants all the boons that your bhaktas seek during their dhyana. And this Kalpaka tree, there is a right hand is like the finger, the twigs. The tree has got twigs, and these tender, soft twigs are the fingers that come out, and it shows the Upadesha Mudra. So it is the embodiment of Jnanam. It kindles and illuminates and ignites the eternal lamp of Vedic Jnanam, lit with the wick, the sastan, of the bright and sharp intellect Buddhi. So this is the Akanda Deepam, eternal Deepam, eternal light that's nourished and protected and burnt by the Lord again and again using this finger. Vyakhyana Mudrai is a symbol, that symbol of that act of Upadesam of Siddhantams, which continuously facilitates to have this Jnanam, Vedic knowledge, lit so that we get in our Buddhi the right Jnanam. So Dindigul Ramaswamy Iyengar in his commentary invites Swami Desikan's adoration of the Upadesa Mudra found. This Upadesa Mudra is also Sri Ramanuja has got in Yatiraja Saptati, Shloka 24, refers to the Upadesha Mudra of Ramanuja, which removes and dispels the ignorance of his disciples, the Ajnana. Swami Desikan himself has this Upadesha Mudra, holding this Jnana Mudra, which has been saluted by his son, Kumara Desika, Kumara Varadachar. In Pillayandadi, Vali Vyakhya Mudraikai. So this Upadesha Mudra is referred to by Swami Desikan, this Upadesha Mudra of Hayagriva Murti. This mudra, as I mentioned just now, it facilitates for the flame of one's buddhi as one kindles the wicks of a lamp. A figurative outplay of this awakened Jnanam comes off to successfully master all the Vedic and Vedantic thoughts. One attains the right Vedanta Jnanam by the effect of the Lord's Chin Mudra or the Upadesha Mudra or Vyakhya Mudra, Jnana Mudra. It's so potent that Swami Desikan mentions that I contemplate and think on this charming divine hand without any interruption and thereby derive the benefit of this dhyana. This Jnana Mudra, variously described, is invariably associated with Hayagrivan and Swami Desika. Occasionally, Nammalvar and Ramanuja also have this mudra in certain Divyadesams. Swami Desikan in Yatiraja Saptati 24 and 25 refers to this Upadesha Mudra. And this Upadesha Mudra is so beautiful to enjoy, and it has the soft, tender fingers that holds together, and the Upadesha Mudra is the one that kindles the eternal lamp of Vedic Jnanam inside us, and this is nourished and taken care and protected by the Lord. Vyakhyana Mudra is just the symbol and act of Upadesam of our Vedic Siddhantams, and it is gloriously established and declared by Vedanta Desika that the Hayagrivan's Vyakhya Mudra is to be contemplated by us, especially the right hand, so that we will have a crystal clear Jnanam, unambiguous Vedic knowledge, and Vedantic truth would get revealed to us with Acharya's Anugraham. This Bodha Mudrai or the Vyakhya Mudra is so sweet to even behold in our eyes. It's so beautiful. Vali Vyakhya Mudra. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunasharine Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana. Adiyan.